The Cadets enjoying a great start to their season, up to number 4 in the state. The Baylor volleyball team is doing the same, garnering their highest ranking in school history at number 5 right now, with a 5-0 start to the season. Team has only dropped one set this whole year. On the way to doing that, they've won neutral site games against 18th ranked Creighton, 11th ranked Marquette, while doubling down and beating then 4th ranked Wisconsin in their barn, beating them for a second straight year. While they know there are much bigger goals to accomplish this season, they are certainly enjoying this recent success.
This team, we have something special going on in the chemistry, and I have a very tender heart for the seniors. So one of the personal goals was just to be able to cherish each day and really want the season to go as slow as possible, because normally the best seasons, the best times, are the ones that go by really quickly.
Volleyball is fun, and so the moment we stop having fun, stop enjoying it, is when it's no longer fun and we no longer want to play. So I think there's a healthy balance to be said of having fun but working hard and being determined and being constant.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, they're doing all of this damage on the road. So if you want to see them in person, head down to the Farrell Center tomorrow night at 7 p.m. It's their home opener against Houston.